right there.
And here is
Daphne. Wait a minute. Oh yeah.
Daphne going right at Tori. She's got Tori out.
Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Daphne standing up for her close friend, Crowbar. And she's not done. Tori. Tori asked for all of this. Tori, wait a minute.
Oh, man.
Daphne hit very hard.
Oh.
And look at Tori fire back.
Look at this yak fake.
Tori snapped her over.
Oh, my God. She almost broke her neck, Tony.
What about Tori Wilson?
Well,
a side of Tori Wilson that we're not used to seeing.
We've never seen. We knew that. Beautiful. She said, oh, there's Ozzy. There's the boyfriend of Daphne.
And look at this coward.
What do you mean, coward?
Well, why don't he do something?
Well, maybe, I don't know. When he comes out, maybe he thinks the girl can...
What if he's not a fighter?
Yeah, maybe he thinks the girl can fight her own battles. And she is on Tori, and now the franchise.
That's enough.
Franchise, put his hands on Daphne. Here comes Ozzy. Ozzy comes in. And he goes right to the midsection. Into the front tangerine. He's being pummeled here by the franchise. That's a sick... Here comes Medusa!
It's obvious this guy's not a fighter, Tony. What?
Yeah, but Medusa is a fighter, and she just connected with that great back kick.
Medusa!
Oh!
Enziguri to the back of the head, and the franchise is down!
What was that?
Enziguri kicking Medusa, cleaning house!
Now Medusa standing side by side with Crowbar, and the franchise takes the powder on this. Look at the bodies laid out by the franchise.
I got a little advice for Ozzy.